And the real, and the reason I don't feel restored is because I'm distorting his body. Am I placing adjustments onto his elbow, his shoulder, his wrist? As he's coming at me, pushing hard, he's not able to affect me. Now, this application in future training has to be this basic tape. Because if I can make his body more inefficient in a self-defense situation by not allowing him to place force on me as he pushes at me, it means I can also apply it to supplement my own strength against
him. In these lessons, is based on distorting the opponent's body. That means your muscles, your positioning is concerned with distorting, disturbing missile. It can be applied toward defense and grabs toward you, which has you reduce his power as he's pulling backwards. Again, based on distorting, based on weakening the opponent's ability to use his body in an efficient manner. This is, it capitalizes on your strength being less necessary because his strength is disturbed and distorted because of his body position.
Not allowing him to place force on me as he pushes at me. It means I can also apply it to supplement my own strength against his body. Told my opponent because I don't only pull him or fight with him by using one kind of strength, but by putting my attention into where he's strong at and where he's weak at. And if he fights me, I can change it and control the opponent with very little effort.
Let's look at the same kind of demonstration done a few years ago before I seriously hurt my back.
Resisting. You see, expect to see force here, but it's harder for people to see, understand force this way, where it's brought pretty high. It's easy so for someone to see force brought this way, struggling, but it's harder to understand force this way. It's easy, no problem here, is there?
No.
It's easy to see force this way, but hard to understand this way. It's easy to see this kind of move, hard to understand this. Easy to see this, hard to understand that. Easy to see this, hard to understand this. What this does is gives us the potential for a real light internal power without a lot of torquing. So if he grabs me, attacks me, grab, I'm able to be real light without tension then, because I'm going to understand myself as a natural relaxed motion. Attack me, grab, come hard to him, push hard, grab hard. Grab, push me, push. And I can keep my opponent, with that relaxedness then, I've increased the ability to sense my opponent's intention, push as he's moving on me. Where is he at? Where's his center? How can I move him a little bit off balance? Push me hard. He can't quite get a leverage on me, because I'm too loose. Yet, I'm not tense. If I give him a tense point, as soon as I give him a tense point, I can be pushed. As soon as I locked up, push. Okay. So it looks like it's really kind of light. But if I push here, if he pushes on my body, come help him, Michael. Push hard. Help him. Come and push him. Push hard. Push hard. Hard as you can. Push him up hard. I can be really easy. Push. Push. Because I can transfer the power effectively from my body. Several. Come on, Brian. Come help. Push hard as you can. Because I can transfer the power effectively from the ground, so I'm not really pushing against me, they're pushing against the ground. I can transfer effectively that way. Weird stuff, but cool stuff, huh? gives us the potential for reaching higher level understandings in martial arts.